situation was that he waited hours for the steady train. As I pondered, as I sat so patiently, a pack of hungry wolves arrived at the scene. You can say I was a coward at this point, but I didn't make my choice and I let slip this joint. Although relatively unaccompanied, hearing of my poverty, he said, "Oh son, don't run. You can save it for another time. Ignore these ones. They don't know who you are or where you belong. You belong with all the kings, the king of wolves you can be. Oh father, what's this father? When did you plan on telling me? I think it's time that you learn to find it too. Sacred kingdom of the wolves, and you will rule. Old times hold up. Now what the fuck is going on? I'm tripping out. It's real. Should I believe?" Your past and back to straighten your act. You